How come that blood on your shirt sleeve? Now, my son, come and tell it unto me. That is the blood of the old red rooster that used to crow for me. Now that's too red for the old red rooster that used to crow for thee. Just how come the blood on your shirt sleeve? Now, my son, come and tell it unto me. And how come the blood on your shirt sleeve? Now, son, come tell it to me. It is the blood of the guinea goodle pig that rooted the fields for me. Now that's too red for the guinea goodle pig that rooted the fields for thee. Just how come the blood on your shirt sleeve, my son, come and tell it unto me. And how come the blood on your shirt sleeve, now my son, come and tell it unto me. It is the blood of my guinea gay hawk that soared the fields for me. Now that's too red for the guinea gay hawk that used to soar for thee. Just how come the blood on your shirt sleeve, my son, come and tell it unto me. And how come the blood on your shirt sleeve, my son, come and tell it unto me. Well, it's the blood of the old gray mare that used to plow for me. Now that's too red for the old gray mare that used to plow for thee. Just how come the blood on your shirt sleeve? Now, my son, come and tell it unto me. And how come the blood on your shirt sleeve? My son, come and tell it unto me. Oh, it's the blood of my own dear brother that used to play with me. What did you and your brother fall out about? Oh, son, come and tell it unto me. We fell out about a hazelwood sprout, and it never would have been a tree. Now, what will you do when your father comes home? My son, come tell it to me. I'll put my foot in yonder boat and I'll sail across the sea. And when will you return, my son? My son, come tell it unto me. When the sun sets in the east and rises in the west, and I think that'll never be.